South Dakota State Jackrabbit women's basketball team with a 6-game home winning streak. It's on the line today against the 21st ranked team in America. It is the Drake University Bulldogs at 8-1 against your South Dakota State Jackrabbit women's basketball team at 5-3. She picks up the dribble with 5 to shoot. No score, 8-10 to go. Good defense on the ball. Madison Guebert with the steal. Goes all the way in, layup good at the 8:06 mark. Guebert with the steal, 3 selling. It's on the mark, a little strong. Offensive rebound, Miller. Kick out Guebert. Guebert for 3, got it. 5-2, South Dakota State. Jacks up 5-2, 7:13, first quarter of play. Into the game is Brenny Rose underneath. She fires it in, and Ryan gets the bucket. Now 1 of 4 for Drake here early on. In the low left, it's Irwin. Nice move. Finger roll. 7-4, South Dakota State. Sellin at the top of the arc gives it off to Cassio Jensen. Back to Sellin. Baseline jumper, 16-footer. 9-6, first points for Sellin. Backs by 8. Drake quickly to the front court. Long 3, top of the arc. Hittner got it. It's 14-9. Sellin still with the dribble. Guebert right wing. Now to Riley Cassio Jensen. Tegan Larson takes it off the dribble. Inside step through conversion. Tegan's first bucket. She's got 3. Now to Burkhart. Cross court. It goes to Sellin. Left corner. Thunig. Lindsay. Yes. Second 3 for Lindsay Thunig on the season. Now above the arc it goes to Rose. A long 3, right wing, good. She loves to take that shot. It's Bachrod. Boils out. Here comes Sellin off the rebound. Gives it to Irwin. Irwin, right angle, leaves it off behind her to Sellin. 3, nailed it. 31-22. 5:15, second quarter. Jacks up by 9. Back cut and a nice look. Ryan Palmer gets the rebound. 4:13, second quarter. Jackrabbits. Guebert steps into a long 3. That was from near Aurora. Another rebound for the Jackrabbits. Tegan Larson. Thunick left alone. Thunick now off to Guebert for 3. 40-26. Timeout Drake. Gives it off to Ryan. Now off to Fuller. Comes over to the near side to Dean on the left wing. To Rose. Back cut. Getting loose again is Maddie Dean. They have not been able to keep track. Guebert over to Miller in low post, goes to Larson. Larson looks opposite, now with the right hand, forces one up and got it to go. Jackrabbits trying to avoid another back cut instead. A long 3 by Sammy Bachrod. Nope, it's Burich with 4 to shoot. Palmer with the basketball, goes right angle, the floater, good! The right angle floater by Sydney Palmer with 18 to shoot. Guebert, Palmer 3, left corner, good! Back-to-back field goals! The Jackrabbit lead at 7. Long 3, Hittner won't go from the left wing. And a loose ball, actually a steal by Bachrod, stole away from Larson. And it's 60-55, just like that. Drake back within 5, now Sellin looking underneath. The Larson, a good look and a good finish by Larson. The last time they got within 3 was 9-6. 3, Hintner partially blocked, but she got it off the window. How did Becca Hintner get it off the window? And the Jackrabbits with the basketball. Underneath, it's Irwin, fouled, going to the hole. One of the most aggressive plays off the bounce. O'clock, Bachrod will inbound it. Gives it off to Ryan. Ryan down the right side of the key. Bumped by Palmer, and strong to the hole goes Ryan. Guebert off the dribble. Guebert works. Below the left elbow, her runner in the lane. It goes around the rim and in, 68-65. Guebert with 18 and 4 3-pointers. Miller with the basketball, she has just 7. Guebert for 3 from Miller. And South Dakota State is gonna come away with the victory. The final, SDSU 80, Drake 71.